Well, back in the U.S., we are now just 85 days away from the November election, and this week the race for the White House is going right through the Carolinas. Former President Donald Trump is getting ready to hold a rally in Asheville to talk about the economy. It'll be this Wednesday at Harrah's Cherokee Center. We're told doors open at 1 p.m. and the event starts at 4. Now, if you're interested in attending, we do have a link on our website, foxcarolina.com, to register for tickets.